I've never seen such a complete restoration of powers. Skylar, I need to run some tests on you.
You're not going to be running anything anymore. Mighty Med belongs to the Annihilator now.
Command.
There's a storm coming. Skylar Storm. Whatever.
Amplified with electrical force that can drive
become evil, Tecton.
Unless you guys have a brilliant way out of this, then I'm totally on your side.
There you are, is it?
That guy. It's always annihilate this, annihilate that. And why settle for destroying Earth when I'm powerful enough to rule the entire universe?